song about the song, which doesn't make sense. But, 2 years ago, I heard this tune. It was one of those tunes that kind of stick with you. It really inspires you, makes you want to do things and write music. And I had it in my head, and it was like, yeah, that's great. And then it kind of faded and faded over time. And then I finally sat down and like, you know, I still have that in my ear somewhere. I'm going to try to find it. And this is not that, but this is what came of it. It's called, I think it was 51.